Welcome back to Good Morning Idaho on your Monday morning. Well, Verizon Wireless customers, we're talking to you right now. Watch out for robocalls that claim you are eligible for a credit on your account. It's really a phishing scam, and Better Business Bureau's Dale Dixon is here. Good morning, Dale. You're going to tell us a little bit about this scam, and how does this phishing, you know, the phishing with the PH, of course. Yeah. How does this expedition begin for people?
Yeah, so if you're sitting at home wondering what is phishing, it's simply where somebody dangles something interesting in front of you, hoping that you will take the bait and that they can swoop in and grab your identity and your credit card number. So in this case, this is interesting because this has actually happened to my wife. She got this phone call. We call them a robocall because it's a recorded message. Your cell phone rings, you answer the phone, and there's a recorded message that claims to be Verizon and that you have a credit on your account, and that in order to activate or grab a hold of that credit, you need to go to a website. And then they, and the message just ends like that, so it sounds official. Hmm. She just hung up immediately knowing it was an absolute scam, but we're hearing a lot about this scam. So a lot of people getting these robocalls claiming that they have some kind of a credit on their account.
And once you go to the website, I'm assuming they ask for your information and all that, right?
You got it absolutely right. But it's really scary how good they have gotten this website to look.
Hmm.
And they're using you know, things like VZW123.com. So if you're a Verizon customer, you know that that VZW is a shortened name for Verizon, and it's used in a lot of their web properties, and you'll see it often. So they've just taken those three letters, VZW, attached a couple more numbers or letters to the website so that it's easy to remember, easy for you to hear on the robocall. And then they're using the logos, and they're using a lot of the language, and they're building the bad website to look a lot like the real website.
They work really hard on these scams,
right? They work so hard on this.
Okay, absolutely. So the alarm's being sounded. It's out there. Is it slowing them down at all?
You know what? It's interesting. It is the ultimate cat and mouse game, because it's not slowing them down necessarily, but it's causing them to change their tactics all the time.
Okay.
So what I just described, you know, within 24 hours, it'll completely change. So the big message is for folks to realize that nobody's going to be calling you out of the blue saying you've got a credit on your account.
And it's always good advice to double check the website that you're going to.
Absolutely.
If you're a little bit savvy, you would probably realize VZW123, not the Verizon website, right?
Yeah, so when you get the calls, number one, don't believe them. Check the URL that you're at. So the URL is not what you typed into a Google search. The URL is the actual address for the website.
Okay.
It's the top bar across the top. Be sure that you're on a real website, not a fake one. And then if you do have a question, independently verify. Don't hit the redial on that robocall. Independently verify. Go to a statement from your cell phone provider and realize that it's just not going to be Verizon. It could be anybody.
Absolutely. Great advice, all of which is also posted at BBB.org.
Absolutely.
If people have more information. All right, Dale, thank you. And come